Fang, stop this tomfoolery. This might be our only hope to defeat the dragon.
That furry little ball sack stole my mask. What if it loses it? What if it eats it? You can't trust that rat.
That's not just some random animal. That's a tanuki. Totoro's spirit animal. A manifestation of her power.
Oh, come on, man. You know what it is. It's your fucking girlfriend's trash panda.
She's not my girlfriend.
Hey, no judgment here. She's not my type, but hey, whatever tickles your pickle. My mask, you little shit!
Are you wondering why I took your mask, Mr. Webb?
I am. I'm also wondering who does your hair.
I took it because that mask is the only thing that can stave off our inevitable doom. And it was in the hands of a third-rate bargain basement ninja. With a smart mouth and the emotional maturity of a third grader.
You sound just like my therapist. I said a hip, hop, a hibby to the hip, hip, hop. You don't stop, you're rocking to the bang, bang, boogie. Now up jump the boogie to the boogie of the boogie to me. Hey, what time is it? It's time for yokai to go boom! And I love blowing shit up! Freaking raccoon! I'm gonna turn you into a sock puppet. My hand, straight up your ass. You hear me? Yeah. Little creep. Whoa! Oh!
Taking back the world one day. dead demon at a time.
Hey, hey, I'm walking here, lady. And you and your little pest better keep your hands off my mask.
You can always file a formal complaint. And someone will get in touch with you in the next 48 hours. Give or take.
Another one bites the dust. And another douchebag. And another one. And another one bites the dust.
Rest in pieces, my son.
Look.
See? That's what you get for making fun of my hair.
Yeah, I've heard it. Help Krusty the Clown, but that doesn't mean we're okay. You still got my mask, and I still want it back.
If we want to succeed, I need to separate the uncertain elements. Like your chaotic idiosyncrasies.
Thank you. okay. Relax, Wang. You're gonna get that mask back and you're gonna blast that damn dragon out of the sky. That's what Zilla promised, right? Of course, if he's still that same murderous... treacherous bastard he's always been, then I'm totally screwed. This is the biggest whack-a-mole ever! You don't get it? Because of that thing on your head that... Yeah, never mind. Is that a body part you need?
Mother could love.
Huh?
If I don't catch that raccoon, I'm gonna put my foot so far up Scylla's ass, he'll be tasting cold.
Motoko will consume the energy stored in Hoji's mask and use it against the dragon.
Where the hell am I? What the hell happened to my body?
Hoji?
It hurts! Something is ripping me apart!
Scylla, that's Hoji! He's alive!
It's too late now, Lo Wang. Even the slightest disturbance will break the spell, spoiling whatever chance we have to take that dragon down!
This could happen.
Has this always been your plan?
If you want to be a hero, Lo Wang, you need to make sacrifices.
Fuck you! I'm not gonna let you kill my friend.
Lo Wang, wait!
Long story short, the world's about to be obliterated by our old dragon friend. And they thought you could stop it.